Okay, Twitcher, you don't have in your fit? Can I stream now? I'd very much like to stream now. But it seems like it's behaving finally. Playing this by myself because Steam wanted to have a fit. I'm not doing it. Hello, welcome to my stream. So, if anyone's there that wants to chat, go ahead and feel free to log on to Twitch or make an account and talk to me. Not going anywhere. Although I did forget something. Ha. Hi. There we go. I knew I forgot something. Oh, no. that. Stern wants to be a douche today. Need douches. Without the application, we start picking. Have to play some Dauntless today instead. Communication error occurred. Why do I keep getting a communication error? Sometimes Steam just likes to be dirty. Okay, Mr. Hunter, do you have any updates at all? Updates? Let's play. Again. Person looks like a Power Ranger. All that green, holy crud. Without my mantle for a little while. Holy mother of that was on my face.
Thank you.
Catrib, welcome.
Good to see you. These guys are getting pwned, and I'm sitting here just wailing on it. It's hilarious. Oh, I should probably go get some more flasks. Oh, never mind. They died again. Damn it!
Why do noobs keep joining my hardened match against this guy? Against Kieran? Why?
Why?
Why are these people so bad? Hey Josh, why are these people so bad? Why? Why are they so damn bad? I keep losing the Kieran fight, the hardened Kieran fight. Crud! Notifications are on top. Eh. Dang it!
I am so sorry my notifications are actually not on the top of the screen like they're supposed to be. So, you could re-follow if you want to see it. I'm so sorry. Maybe I can play you a demo version of it, because you should have seen the follow thing, but I recently changed my my stream. So here, give me a second. I'll play it for you, because it's funny. Stripper man, just for that thunder resistance. Let's see, alert box. I can't believe I forgot to put it on the top. Ugh, mad at myself. But here we go. Here's a test follow for you to see.
Alright, wait. I'm getting some.
It took me forever to sync it up correctly to have all the sounds and everything work correctly for that. It took me a good 2.5 hours. I don't know if I want to fight that person again, or that monster again, because I keep getting people that are throwing the match. I'll give it one more shot. One more shot, and I'll fight something else, because this is a hardened fight. This is like extremes. Wait, no, not sell items. Manage items. Okay, but what do you think, 7-Eleven? Do I look like a male stripper? I'm just gonna pull it off and be like, oh, it's terrible, so terrible. Okay, post a new quest, sign. second, I gotta set up another flare. Wait, why am I playing this game and have the Attack on Titan theme song in my head? Oh, it's terrible. Why? Need to invest in a lamp. What's up? Not really? I didn't stream last night because I was cooking. By the way, I keep dying to this boss, or I keep losing the fight to this boss because other people keep dying. It's terrible. Oh. Cola. Yeah. Oh, hey Josh, can you flip the switch for me on the fan? I don't want to be blinded by the light. Oh, wait. Yeah, that was the right one. That was the right one. That's fine with the fan. Like the worst place to fight Kieran. Run away! Yeah, for some reason my stream does not want to work on anything but 720p. Like, my computer can handle it, the internet can handle it, but Twitch just doesn't like it. If I go above 720p, I'm not sure why. I mean, technically I could stream at 1080p, but still being weird. Secret Pony Man! Secret Pony Man! Hunting down that pony for the brony population. Go. Why? Targeting system off. Why do I have the targeting system on? I don't want that terrible thing. Why is this on? What is the button for this? Stupid thing. From now on, I think I'll affectionately call Kieran Thunderbums. Just because. I'm not fighting you down there, Kieran. Oh, wait.
It's not even over there. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. It was whatever. Hey, where's Kieran?
case. Yeah, I know, right? Like, it wasn't even next, like, close enough to hit me, and it still got me. So weird. Oh shoot, I forgot. Wrong way. Thank you. Still don't understand the range on that one. Really? You jumped sideways to hit me.
Damn horse, horse loves to run. One more faint. One more faint. That's all I got left. The Thundermantle and more faint. And he went to the most dickish area he could possibly think of. You dick horse, you. This is a giant advantageous area. Nice and close quartered. Twitch is being weird and stupid as hell. Yeah. The Streamlabs OBS application, it runs worse than regular OBS. I've tried. Yeah. No, it runs worse. Yeah. I've been streaming with the platform for a while, so I know when it's worse. It used more and it lagged more when I used it. I was running at 810p the other day, not 1080. I usually go at 720. Worked great for a week. And then today it just would not work properly at all. Yep. And it's not on my side, it's just Twitch. Just Twitch, just the website. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, best but ever, Spider-Man. I get like a small lamp or something. Well, that's the third time I fought a Arden Kirin and lost the fight because other people died. I'm done fighting him. This is literally the third time that I've tried to beat Kirin and failed. It's the third time I've tried this. Third day. Done. Screw these other people.
Josh. Holy shit. This guy is trying to fight a Devil Joe, a Kuliaku, and a Baroth. The three faint limit. You guys are gonna learn real quick that that's not gonna be fun. And worst of all, he was using a samurai sword. I can't believe that. I just spent... what time is it? An hour and 20 minutes. Yeah, dying to that boss. And it wasn't even my fault. Every time I lost, it was due to other people dying. And I can't really do the quest without having someone there because I don't do enough damage. It would literally take an hour and a half for me just to fight Kieran by myself. See if there's something else I'm willing to play real quick. You know, that's a game I haven't touched in a while. Oh shit, do I even have it? Oh fuck, I don't have it. Crap. I'm gonna have to go grab that game. Thank you.
I haven't played this game since I built this PC. I'm excited. Yeah. Kitty's laying on my feet. Buddy, going to town there.
He won't say so, but he's loving it. Wait, are you kidding me? I didn't have DirectX installed.
What? How the heck do I play DirectX 12 games without having DirectX installed? Or was there an update recently? It's just weird.
I don't know how the stream's gonna react to this because I just started a heavy download. Watch OBS and see what happens. Yeah, my download's dead.